Here we have the Dulce Gusto coffee machine. To operate with it, make sure the wall switch is on. Then you can place your mug here, open, and put the capsule here. You can then close here and adjust your coffee if you want it short and strong or a bit longer like Americano here. You should press this button. It will start flashing, and once it's done flashing and it's green, the machine is ready to use. You can then turn this lever to the right for a hot coffee or to the left for cold water.